So I'm up here at the 800 at Soboba. Hopefully there'll be enough wind. I really don't like the 800 because there's a wind shadow, but I think today there's going to be enough as long as I get a good cycle, and it seems to be straight in, so yay. Come on. 32 thermic down here. Hopefully it's not too west. A little bit. We'll do our approach into the sun. Bumpier than I thought. It's not thermic, it's turbulent.
Yeah, I know. I only got one on my speed wing. As soon as I took off, I was like, okay, I want to be on the ground.
There's a lot of turbulence and rotor in the fingers.
Yeah.
But I was happy with that landing. In all the years I've flown here, that was the first time I ever thought to even try to land on the grass.
I know, I missed the grass over there.
But I've never tried. I've always said, no, I'm not going to land on the grass. So it was the first time I tried and I managed to land on the grass. I should do it more often.